Thank you, Candace. The First Heritage Federal Credit Union branch located in the Wegmans Shopping Plaza in Elmira will close this May. Leaders say they're phasing out this branch to improve technology and services for members. The ATM will stay active at the Wegmans Plaza, and Corning Credit Union, which shares the building with First Heritage, will remain there. The last day of business is slated for Friday, May 30th.